at this, Chuck.
Wow. The roots came down the big storm a week ago or 2 weeks ago? 2 weeks
ago. Golf carts are a big thing here. This is pretty. This walkway here, we walk through it and go to the Herradura Beach. Okay, let's get her leash. Wait, stay here, stay here.
Shove it that way.
So we're just going for some lunch. Some great restaurants here. Take a little look at the beach. It's just tiny. A lot of people here today. Well, it is Saturday. It's rent cars here. Golf cart rentals here. It's a Japanese restaurant. It's really good. The tuna is fantastic. Just seared tuna. There's a bar called The Hookup. It's kind of a pub. It's pretty cool inside. Maybe I'll take you down this way, Jack, you think? Yeah. This is the golf cart rentals. Bamboo, delicious. Here you can book some cruises. Jimmy T's, that's like a general store with like pre-made foods. It's quite pricey, but it's good. There's an Italian steakhouse. The Hookup is the one I was telling you about. Coffee and sweets, that's where we're going. Dulce Vita. And you're in Los Sueños. You want to put her down for a minute? She has nowhere to go. There, babe. Yeah, there's Daisy. Oh, she's off. And we're just gonna eat at this little cafe. The best coffee. That's the Italian Steakhouse. Oh! Wine store? Thank you. And we're just gonna eat at this cafe today. So we're at our destination, and I can show you the rest of Harajira another day.